What is up, guys? It is Secowe here, and we're gonna be doing some Eisendrache. And yeah, no, I didn't start too long ago. It's just I wanted to get the boring part over with, and yeah. Getting the Wrath of Ancients in the beginning of the game is pretty boring, so I just skipped it, cut it, yeah, whatever. But anyways, I'm just gonna go for a little solo attempt, high round attempt, because I have not played on this map in about a month. Oh god, leave me alone. But anyways, yeah. But right now, I'm trying to get the fire bow, because all I've gotten is a lightning bow, and I want to try a different bow. The fire bow is the first bow that I actually tried to get, and first bow I actually knew how to get. But yeah, we're gonna go to the, or how about no, we can't go to the rocket pad because we don't have enough. This is a bad spot, oh my god. Alright, let's go. Before the rocket launches, or starts, whatever. Get that. So yeah, I just want to start off with a little solo attempt instead of going straight to co-op. I mean, I've played on this map before, obviously, but just didn't want to go on co-op. But I got the Wrath of Ancients on round 5, and so yeah, round I usually get it. Yeah, but anyways, so right now, I currently have $30, and like, okay, I need you guys go in the comment section and tell me what to get. Now, either a webcam or a boom mic. Now, this might sound really dumb, like, saying a boom mic, because most boom mics are over, like, $100 if you want to get, like, a great value one. Like, a good investment one, but, yeah. But, the thing is that I found out a way how to use my Turtle Beaches with commentary on my Elgato. I'm just gonna save the zombie so that we can wait. But anyways, yeah. So basically, I need this thing called an audio split. And yeah, it's kind of complicated and all, but I found one on Amazon for $12. And yeah, I actually thought I could probably get that along with the webcam. Because my Turtle Beaches are actually just as good as a boom mic, like, for real. They were $100, and the sound quality is, like, really good. Like, I'm not gonna have any problems with commentary. Like, I can move it closer to my face. I can turn up the chat mixer. But with these Apple headphones, I can't do any of that. But I think they'll do just for now. Otherwise, I can get a webcam, even though I'm not gonna find like a really good one under $30, but at least it's better than the one I have built on my computer, because like I said, it's all laggy. It doesn't match up with my voice. Like, my reaction is delayed and just doesn't match up with my commentary. So there's no point in having it if it's all delayed. But found out that I actually have 3 built-in webcams. Oh god, I thought that was a rocket. I got scared. But anyways, yeah, I have 3 built-in webcams, and I've only tried one of them. So maybe it's just that one. I'm gonna have to check. Alright. This rocket will actually freaking start. What the heck? That was weird. But yeah, like I said, my goal is basically to pass 22, or at least get to like round 30, because this is actually one of the easiest maps. I'm really confident about this too, because if you have the Wrath of Ancients, you're pretty much good to go. Like, this thing is basically a ray gun, a Black Ops 2 and Black Ops 1 ray gun, because we all know the Black Ops 3 ray gun sucks. But anyways, yeah, it's basically a ray gun, but with bigger splatter damage and way stronger. Now, hopefully this thing will start. Come on. Here's the thing I hate about the fire bow is this freaking crap. You wait this long just to shoot some stupid stone. And half the time you freaking miss or you run out of time. Then you have to do it. Okay, here we go. Oh, I should have pressed the thing to get the Ragnarok thing. The Ragnarok part. Crap. Gravity spikes. Those things are glitchy, though. Like, one time I actually fell under the freaking map with those. I'm not even kidding. And I think it was in this area, actually. Holy crap. Yeah, it was in this freaking corner over here. Like, I had a horde of zombies, and then, like, I thought I would kill them, but, like, somehow I jumped on top of the zombies, and then, like, when I got off, it, like, pushed me. Oh, God. I was not paying attention. There we go. Got it. Yeah, and then, like, I pushed off, and then got, and it pushed me into a barrier, and I was like, holy crap, did I just get into a glitch? Now, I think that could actually be a possible glitch, because I stayed there for a while until, like, I moved, and then I fell off. But I'm not sure if it's, I mean, it, yeah, it's a glitch, but I don't know if you can kill zombies from the outside. Oh, my God. That scared me. All right, so kind of forgot how to upgrade this. I haven't played in a while. Oh, yeah, we need to, oh, I hate this part. It's annoying. All right, let's see this one first. I'm not sure if we got that. Let's go do this one. Where is this one again? Oh, yeah. This one's easy. There we go. Let's start killing zombies in it, like, right away. Come on. I hope we don't die now. This part's really easy if you have a train. See, like, right now I'm about to just train them all up. Alright, there, we did it. So, oh god, just get me out of here. Let's go over here and do the other one. But basically, guys, this is how I'm going to start doing zombie videos. I'm going to start when I pretty much just got the thing and I was not prepared for that. The Wrath of Ancients. So I can skip all the boring part. Because pretty much all I do is commentate. And when I commentate, I suck at it. So, yeah. But let's go ahead and try this again. Alright. Crap. If we're having trouble with this one, I don't even know how many tries it's gonna take to get the other one. That's, like, the hardest one. Well, we need some more money, so crap, come on. Right. Alright, I think this is our last try. I don't think we're gonna get enough money to do the to do another try, and so yeah, let's hope we get this. Yes, we got it. Alright, good. Less often I do that, the better. Maybe we can get 300 points. There's enough zombies. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's enough. I don't want to kill the last one, though. Okay. We'll take all the help we can get. Alright. Oh! Oh my god! That was not good. I did not want to finish the run. But at least we got two of them filled up. Wait. Yeah, we got two of them. Crap, hurry up. Freaking stupid rocket. Why did I have to even freaking test the rocket anyways? I already tested it once. Finally. Alright, let's go. Come on, it's complete. Oh my god, I'm gonna seriously freaking die here. Thank you. Oh my god, we actually got it. Sweet. I was really not expecting us to get that on our first try. I really was not. Alright, now let's get to the circle. Freaking fast so that we can do this. Am I lagging? Come on. Playing solo. Alright, so I'm gonna do my strategy. It's kind of a dangerous strategy considering how you have to freaking bring them into the circle. You don't have to kill them while they're in the circle. You just have to be in the circle. Sweet. Alright, we got it. I kind of forgot the next step. Oh, yeah. This is the step I left off on. Because I've never upgraded the bow, but I know how to. Okay. Now, this step's actually kind of fun. So, now we have to go to the clock tower and spin it. And then see what apothecary sign we get. And then find that in the fireplace. And then, yeah, I'll tell you guys what to do from there. And don't take this as a tutorial. I don't make that good zombie tutorials. But, yeah. There we go. Okay, so big arrow on top, double arrow on the bottom. Nope. You're not gonna take me out. Alright, so let's go over here. See if we can actually find this stupid thing. It's not that hard to find. Okay, here, we already found it. So, oh my god, please let the thing be lit over here. Makes your life so much easier. Please let this circle, whatever. Crap, it's not. Oh, it's at that one. I thought it would... Wait, no, it's this one. God, how are we supposed to do this? Did we do it? No. I don't know. The heck? The heck, where are y'all coming from? Take an arrow to the marrow, bone jaws. See, I can't do this with these freaking zombies. So annoying. Thank you. Still not really gonna make a difference, but it'll buy me some time. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna make one over there. Nah, this is gonna be impossible. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Hold on, guys. Oh god. Okay, we only have one more, so we have to make it over. Oh my god. How is this? Oh, this can still be possible. Frick, I didn't want it to go right there? Seriously? Yeah, we're not gonna make it over the freaking thing. Even if we do, like. Wait, what? Did we get it? What? Uh-uh. Oh, we have to wait until... Oh, I think we messed up. I thought we had to wait until, like, next round. Hold on. Can we do it again? I thought we could only do it once in a round. Yeah, we can. We can't do it. That's what I mean. Or does it switch to, like, a different circle or whatever it's called? Hey guys, I'm still new to this map, like, yeah. I should probably get a better gun. Maybe, I don't know. What we really need is a max ammo. Well, we do have a tram fuse, so. BMP, oh my god, whatever. Hate this gun, but it's gotta do. If we can get a max ammo, that would be so great. Even though it won't really change anything this round, but you know what? Yeah, I want one. Come on. Who doesn't want a max ammo? Well, that's one way to do it, I guess. I don't freaking know. Alright. Crap, I think Panzer is coming now. And we don't even have any ammo. We're gonna die. Like, I'm not even kidding. We're gonna freaking die. Okay. Let's just train. Alright, good panzer isn't coming. Okay, that's all. That's the last thing I needed. Like, I'm that kind of noob that cannot fight panzer on without the Wrath of Ancients. Like, I need it. Okay, hold on. Crap, I wanted to shoot that closer. Like, the thing does not go where I want it to go, basically. Alright, we're gonna train here. God dang. Should not. I'm just trying to freaking focus. Where did all y'all come from? What is that? What was that? Please tell me it's a max ammo. God, those headshots though. Really, I don't need that. I guess I'll take it, save some ammo. I don't need that death machine. I definitely don't need that nuke. Alright. Crap, that was a pretty terrible spot. But I couldn't really get any closer. Actually, no, that better spot. Okay, we're gonna shoot it, like, way up. Wait, what? Okay, we didn't do it. Did we get it? No, we still didn't get it. Oh, crap. Okay. Oh, my God. I think we... Oh, my God, yes. We only have one shot, guys. Come on. We got this. Yes! Oh, my God, we actually did. And then we get a max ammo, don't we? Holy crap. All right. Fire's lit. Did Richtofen say this fixes broken arrows? I actually don't think I remember what we're supposed to do after this step. Alright, we got the refurbished arrow. Or reforged. Whatever you want to call it. I thought we were supposed to get a freaking max ammo. I think we're supposed to shoot it again to get a max ammo. I'm not sure. But I think we're supposed to go to this giant ball and hold X on it or something. Oh, wait, no, it fell. Ow. Wait, no. Oh, no. Hold on. I'm confused right now. Where do we go again? I think we're supposed to shoot the giant ball with our thing. Crap. Move. That might made you into a crawler. Really? The crawler despawned? Alright. Or maybe we're supposed to go back to the clock tower? I don't know. Like I said, I don't really know what to do on this last step. I know what it has to do is, like, freaking holding down the... Or are we supposed to come back here? No, we're not supposed to come back here. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to shoot either the fireplace with the thing or shoot the ball. Let me just go hold X on the fireplace and see what happens. Nothing's happening so far. Yeah, nothing. Okay. So apparently we need a max ammo. Which sucks, but... God. Panzer is coming next round. Holy crap, how are we gonna do this? Oh my God. Okay, guys. I just want to thank you guys for freaking watching. Because... Is he coming? Oh, thank God. Oh my God. Thank God. Now all we need is a max ammo, and I'll be even happier. Alright, take back what I said. I'm not ending the video. I was just kidding anyways, I mean. But anyways, yeah. Okay, since we barely have any more rounds left in our VMP, let's kind of train them up so that we can do more damage to more zombies. Or do damage to more zombies. Make it more, yep, more efficient. What is that? Is that a death machine? Oh, a tram piece. Okay. I guess that would be useful if we don't get a max ammo this round. Then we actually... Oh my god. I'm not dying today. We're completely out of ammo. I would activate the death ray, but... Okay. You know what? Let's go by the CUDA. Wait, but isn't that like in the freaking clock tower? I'm not going in there. I'm gonna get trapped. Let's, no, it's right here, yeah. It was right. No, I didn't. But anyways. Crap. If we don't get a max ammo out of the tram, I don't know what we're gonna do, because if Panzer didn't come this round, which is like the most common round for him to come, ooh, shield piece, then he's gonna come next round, for sure. And then, I think we're screwed if he comes next round. And we don't have any Wrath of Ancients ammo. Like, we could actually get the Wrath of Ancients, the fire bow this round. Actually, no, I take that back. Oh my god, why did I not save a freaking zombie? We're screwed. Oh my god. I guess I could activate the death ray. Oh. Get the frick out of here. That will buy us some time so that we can go use the tram. And I don't know, guys. I really don't know. Mr. Panzer, please. Frick. Come on! Oh my god. Okay, I guess I can call that useful because we were about to just... Oh my god. Oh my freaking god. Get the frick out of here. Nobody likes you. You guys don't even understand how lucky we just got. That max ammo literally saved us. I don't think I've ever depended on a max ammo that much ever in COD Zombies. I mean... Holy crap. Alright, let's find out what the heck we have to do now. So, let's go shoot the fireball. See what happens. Nothing happens. Fantastic. Wait, what? I held X on there before! What the? Are you serious? I literally... Uh-uh. Oh, now we get another freaking max ammo. Are you kidding me? Whatever. Okay, now we get the reforged arrow. Wow. Can't believe this. We went through all of that. I mean, but it still would not have changed anything. Like, seriously, I don't get why I'm getting mad about me holding X on it and nothing happened. Maybe we had to skip around. Maybe we had to go to the next round. I don't freaking know, but I'm just happy that we did this. Three max ammos in one round. Actually, four, because I think we can still get one from the fireplace if we shoot it. You know what? Something we need is a speed cola. Because, holy crap, that was just, like, full clutch mode that just happened. Like, right when that max ammo appeared, like, I freaking restored all hope. Like, my hope was all restored right when I saw that max ammo. Because I knew I was a goner right when I heard the siren, but nope. Never mind. Like, the only thing that I could imagine killing the Panzer. Like, I've never tried killing a Panzer with the gun. I mean, I have. I've tried killing him with the ray gun. And it literally took forever. I can't even imagine how many shots it will take from a freaking crappy wall gun SMG. Let alone a freaking ray gun. I got down like 3 times. Just trying to take him out with the ray gun. But this is actually my very first time getting the fireball. The fireball. So yeah. What color thing looks awesome? Look at the tip. It's like a mini volcano. But it's just, it probably, yeah, I think it's better if we just train. But I want this bow like now. Wait, did we get it? Oh no. No, not going over there. Now, like, somebody, like, asked me. Now, the other day I was playing zombies, some dude asked me, how do I get better at zombies? Like, how does he get better at zombies? Holy crap, 3 power-ups, and we got this thing. Okay, I'm not going to grab that nuke because I want to do something. I want to actually test this thing out. But yeah, and then he was like, I don't have any, like, skill in zombies. And then, but, like, something I just wanted to share with you guys is that the thing is that you really don't need any skill to play this game. Like, I'm not even joking. It can be like your very first time playing. It's just that you have to think. Like, to be honest now, skill probably does come in whenever you get trapped and you're trying to dodge zombies and stuff, but you just have to think. And then, like, in order to not use your skill, I don't know if this will make any sense to you guys and out there, but in order to not use your skills, you have to think. Like, I don't know if that makes any sense. Okay, we're about to try this thing out. Watch this lag out. Holy crap, that is freaking awesome. Okay. I'm not even gonna try pronouncing this freaking name. Yeah, it's just okay. I'll try to pronounce some of it. Mahagarok. Okay. I guess, yeah, I think I'm just gonna stick with the fireball. Yeah, I'm just gonna call it the fireball. Reminds me of the fire staff. Oh, it continues hurting the zombies. That's cool. So, basically, guys, yeah, this is pretty cool. This is, like, my side goal in this game, to get the fire bow. At least a new bow. Something I haven't gotten. Because the lightning bow is getting boring, even though it's the strongest one. I just want to try something different, so yeah. But hopefully we can probably get all the bows. I mean, come on, we can actually do it. Except I don't know where to even start with the freaking ghost bow. I mean, the dog bow, the wolf bow. Somebody said that you have to go on some paintings and then, like, hold X on the right ones. Whatever that means. Really, a freaking Shiva. I can get this thing for $5 at the dollar store. I mean, I meant to say something else, just forget about it. Come get some meat bags. Just forget about what I said. Like, I wanted to say I can get this thing for 500 off the wall. But, yeah. Hopefully you guys get what I mean. Probably not. Seriously, we are getting, like, the worst weapons. If we can get a dango, that would be beast. That's like my favorite weapon. Gorgon, oh my god, I hate this gun. This gun would be so good if the rate of fire was not freaking so slow. I don't want this freaking shotgun. I hate this gun. I mean, if you're gonna give me a shotgun, give me the freaking haymaker. Or just give me the teddy bear. Yeah, that'll work. Okay, I think I know where the last piece is. I think it's down here. Move. Alright, let's go down here. I think it's on the wall. And we have, like, it's, like, above the pack-a-punch thing. Somebody showed me, so hopefully it's over here because I have no other spot. Whereas, yes, it is. Okay, but we need to get the thing running. The anti-gravity. Come on. Alright, there we go. Oh, it's not right here. It's right here. Crap. Oh, what the heck? Alright. I'm just trying to focus on not dying because sometimes you can actually get stuck on top of the zombie and then they kill you. That's happened to me many of times. You know what? It's better to have my Wrath of Vengeance out. Yes, we got it. Alright, let's go build this thing. Let's build it right here, I guess. Sweet. This is actually my first time building the zombie shield. Because that's like the only spots where I actually know where all the parts are. Pretty much, but yeah. Let's use a box. Where's the box? What the heck is it? I don't see the thing. Oh, wow. Really? It just has to be at the rocket pad. No, while we're there, let's actually get the thing, you know. But first, let's get that. Let's get this part. Alright, so our next side goal is to get the Ragnarok DG4, I think that's what it's called. Yeah, DG4, or aka Gravity Spikes. Alright, I have to find out which... Where the frick is it? Oh, okay, we have to jump from this pad. I want to hurry up because I don't want to miss the rocket thing, because to get the last part in the Gravity Spikes, we have to be at the rocket pad. Alright. Get it, and
you know the saying, see if any pick it up. All day long you'll have a penny.
Yeah. Alright, let's go. Look at this thing. This thing's freaking awesome. Too bad it's kinda bad though. It actually is. I might just try it out for a few rounds until we get to round like 20. Okay, this gun's actually good. You know, I'm starting to think that the 48 Dredge is actually better than the Dango. Okay. We have to wait until this, Frick. We're not gonna make it! I'm not gonna make it! Oh my god. Oh my god. See, like, there's no power pool, which really sucks with the thing. Holy crap. Come on. Yes, we got it. What the heck are you still doing alive? Alright. We got it. Bro, why are they still alive? Holy crap. Alright, so sweet. We got the Ragnaroks, and so we are pretty much good. We pretty much built everything, except for the bows, but... I'm gonna build all the bows I know of how to build, which is the lightning bow. It's the last one I know. So yeah, but I'm actually pretty proud of building the fire bow for the first time, especially on solo. All right, we got a shield, so we can build this. Come on! Oh my god! This is neat. Good. Oh, we didn't even build the freaking thing because I seriously hate when the zombies push you. Like, sometimes on Origins, you'll be in zombie blood mode, and you'll have, like, a train following you, and then they'll be trying to push you while you're reviving someone. It gets so annoying. Oh, crap, I didn't even notice we have fire. No, I'm good. I don't want no freaking semi-automatic sniper. Okay, I think we're gonna actually try and begin getting the lightning bow. Because this thing is so easy to build. Alright, where do we start again? I don't even know where to start. Oh, okay, we have to go get the Wrath of Ancients first. Back to the basic bow. Wait, what? Oh, no, we have to put it in the podium, or the case. It's just like Origins, I'm telling you. Just like Origins. If any of you have, if any of you guys have played Origins and completed the Easter egg, you guys know it's exactly like Origins. I don't know if the Easter egg is just like it. I mean, obviously the layout is. You have to put the things in there to actually activate it, I believe. Something like that. But yeah. Where do we go first? Oh yeah, we have to go shoot this thing. Alright. Mr. Chicken. Wait, is that a chicken or is that a cow? That's a freaking dragon. It's way off. Oh god. Alright. So now we got that. Now what do we do? Kinda don't really know where we're gonna. Oh, we have to shoot the things. The, you know. The bonfires. That's alright. I'm pretty good at actually getting these things. Except for this middle one. I hate this one. But I've gotten better at it. I know where to line it up. If the zombie won't disturb me. Am I lined up? Frick, I was way off. Okay, let's just make this guy a little crawler quick. Seriously? Come on. Oh my god. Okay, he actually took damage from that, so that's not good. Oh my god, he died. Really? We don't have the fire bow, so this is going to be kind of dangerous, but... You got it? Nope, down a little bit. Crap, I hope we got it on that last... Wait, did we? I can't tell. Oh my god, whoa. Get out of here, freaking pus bucket. That would be a great time to use these things. Okay, I'm not sure if we lit it up, but... No, we didn't. Wait, can we get it from this angle? Wouldn't this be, like, freaking way easier? This is, like, it's so easy. Why did I never do that? Holy crap, this is, it's so close from this angle. Alright. I'm gonna kill all of you. I love these things. This is my second time actually getting these. No, my second time building them. But it's my third time having them. Yeah, if that makes any sense. Oh, it's called the trim. See what we get. A little present. Is that the last one? No. Wait, oh no, I gotta make sure it's on a nuke. Oh, yay. Definitely take that. Alright. Okay, we're gonna make this dude a crawler. There we go. Oh, god, you just have to be a fast one, don't you? See, like, I'm... Finally, god. So much pressure on me from these freaking zombies. I'm so much better at this during co-op because people save the zombie and then they have it at by them. Alright. I'm just hoping we don't... No, we have, like, 130-something gigs. So, yeah. Alright, let's go. What are we gonna do? Oh yeah, we have to go to the rocket pad and shoot the one there. That one's pretty easy though. Alright, let's go this way. Just open up this door, I guess. I really don't know. But, okay, our fourth perk. Now, since this is solo, I really don't have a perk. Like, my exact perks. Because I usually don't play. But on, what's it called? Freaking. Wait, I forgot. What is it called again? Oh, never mind. Alright, but anyways. On co-op, my four perks are usually jug, speed, freaking, widow's wine, and, electric cherry. But on here, I'm gonna have to sacrifice one of those now. We all know which one is the best between electric cherry and freaking widow's wine, yeah. I think you guys already know which one I'm gonna pick. What am I doing? See, here's the thing. I can't focus on commentary and on freaking gameplay both at the same time. I'm not that kind of person. Because I recently just started commentary, like, not too long ago. Gameplay with commentary. Alright, let's go ahead and shoot this one before the rocket starts. See, I can't freaking do this with the freaking zombies. Finally. Alright. Now, let's take the jumper. No, not the jumper, because we have to do the wall running, which is so easy. It's actually kind of fun, too. Really? Oh my god. Let's just use a box, see what we get. Wait, is that a dingo? Oh, I can't tell. Because, like, I have a freaking, a can. Like, I have a cup covering the bottom of my screen, so I can't really see the gun name. Okay, now we gotta wait. Where the heck did you come from? Wait, what? That was a freaking last... How does a zombie turn into a dog? Can someone please explain that to me in the comments? How does a zombie turn into a freaking dog? Alright. Oh, at least it's dogs. Okay. Come on. Is that Panzer? Oh, frick. Oh, frick. Oh, frick. How did he, like, come down so quick? Holy crap, that killed him so quickly. Why is it always... No! Wait, but there's still gonna be more that spawn, yeah. Oh, dang, it's freaking the thing! Oh my god, we don't have the thing, do we? Wait, what? I'm confused. Oh my god. I think we need the... Says we have the arrow, the quest, but I think we need the Wrath of Ancients to do this. Crap, I don't think we have enough time. I think we only get 2 minutes. Yeah, now we're not doing it. Heck no, you are not taking me. I freaking hate when that zombie comes out of there. Like, seriously, that's like the most annoyingest thing. No! My god, we only had like one more. Alright, let's wait. However time we need. I don't want to start the round so that we can actually get the upgrading part done, and then, like, right when the round starts, we can start filling up the soul chest or whatever you want to call it. But in my opinion, I think the fireball is the best against Panzer. Like, holy crap, that thing killed him in, like, 5 seconds. But... people have their own opinions, so. Then there are facts, so. Yeah. Maybe this thing would actually start. There was, like, a glitch to get on top of there. I think I, like, got on it, but then I kept on getting off. I don't know why. kept kicking me off. Alright, there we go. Now we're gonna get it. Yeah, I like to jump like 2 times higher so that I can get that first one, because sometimes you have to go back around to actually get it, and like there's this one part where you can't like wall ride, you actually have to jump across to the other wall. And like every time I do that, I fail. Alright. So now that we got that, we can go do what? Oh, I hate this part. Crap, never mind, we can't actually do this. So we might as well kill these rats. Well, we could use, Wonder Fizz, wherever the heck that is. Where's the lightning? Right, there it is. Lightning comes down way quicker than the one on Origins. And half the time, you can't even tell if it's the background lightning or if it's the actual Wonder Fizz lightning. Because Origins is in the middle of, like, a freaking storm. Some kind of blizzard. Slash storm, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, get out of here. You won't care. Do we really want that? No, we can't have 2 bows at once, right? I'm supposing, because that's Treyarch. You can't have 2 Easter egg weapons at once. Widow's line? Crap, I don't want that. We should go to the thing. We'll do that later. Come on, one more time. What is it? Oh, it's a double tap. I couldn't tell. And I was getting worried. Zombies were coming to us. I guess we'll use our 48 drive for right now, but I do not want to die here. It's definitely the last thing I want. I hate filling up these things because I get so paranoid. But it's actually, like, true that you can freaking die from those things really easily. Sweet. Death machine. Hey, we're almost to round 22. 4 more rounds. Oh, God. We're not going to make it to round 22 because we're about to freaking die. All right, now we need to go to the one down at the rocket pad. No, 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 no. Oh, my God. See, this is why I can't have the death machine, because I can't freaking move. Like, seriously, you can't do anything. You move so freaking slow with that thing. Great. We literally just lost all of our freaking bricks. Okay, okay, okay. Calm down. At least we got down when there's not, like, a whole train behind us. Because there's definitely not a whole train behind us. Right, guys? Right? Crap. This sucks. Okay. Now, I'm not going to stop here. I'm going to go get Quick Ride, because last time I did this, I was like, nah, I'm good. Let me just go to the rocket pad and start doing this crap. Or, well, I don't even know what I was doing, but, yeah. Frick, 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 frick. Ah! Get out of here, you freaking maggot addicts. Oh, God, I didn't want to kill all of you, but okay. Let's set up a trap. No, but we have to pick them up. Crap, I don't want to do that. Is it going to go off? Thank you. Sound like a freaking firework. That, like those spinning bee firework things. It's spinning. You guys know what I'm talking about? Never mind. Alright. Let's freaking get this one off. Well, we could have actually saved a zombie and then... and started the electrical fire on the other 2 bonfires. Wait, is this one done? Yes, it is. Frick. Frick, frick, frick. I'm sorry! No, I'm not dying here. I'm not dying again, okay? There's no point in holding this thing. Rocket is going. Oh my God, are you serious? No. No. Alright, we're gonna run into freaking teleporter. And get the heck out of here. Are you serious? No. Save zombie. Oh my god, I cannot believe this. We're already down to our last quick revive. Alright, well, there's at least something that goes my way. Is that our second down in one round? Okay, I think I should just freaking... See? Learn from your mistakes. Don't freaking upgrade two bows at once, because whenever you're upgrading the second one, you have to have the Wrath of Ancients out. Oh my god. Goodbye, quick revive! Oh my god. Okay, don't lose hope. You know what, here's what we're gonna do instead of freaking... being a freaking wimp about it. We're gonna train somewhere. Let's go over here. Can't stand this crap. Is Panzer here? Please tell me he's not here. It's not really that bad. But I do need these last rounds, like, seriously. To upgrade the thing. Should really have this out. But I want to kill some zombies, so. But anyways, I don't want to do this and then freaking beat my score by only freaking one round. Like, that's stupid. Came all this way just to beat it by one round. So if I want to freaking beat it, I want to go to like 30s or something, maybe even 40s. But no, that's not possible. We lost our entire quick revive. We can't buy anymore. So yeah. I'm telling you, I'm not gonna make it. You know what? No, here's why. Because this freaking stupid 48 dredge does not have a freaking stock on it, and it pisses me off. Like, you have to freaking upgrade it to actually do it. And it slows you down so much. Like, it's like you're almost not even. You might as well just say that you're not even freaking walking whenever you're aiming down the sights and firing, because you move so freaking slow. No. So many of them. That's why I'm usually doing hip fire, but it almost does not even change a dang thing. Okay. No, I'm not gonna risk trying to save all these zombies. And save them for the... I need the points, though. Like, for real. I need those points. Okay. Yeah, I don't give a crap about any other attachment. Can't you put the attachment on? And, like, the... in a weapon kit? If you can, yeah, I'm pretty sure you can't. So a freaking stupid, like, it's, he walks so slow. Those are the last ones? Okay. Let's make him into crawlers. Crap, what happened? Alright, two is okay, I guess. Let's finish this. Should have never even gotten the fire bow. Really should not have. So what? Alright. We did get that. Okay, yeah. Alright. Let's go do the last one. Then we, shoot. I think we have to hold X on it. Sure. Oh my god, imagine if I killed the zombie. The crawlers would do that. I didn't mean to do that. Too. Yeah. Where the heck did y'all come from? Y'all seriously gonna go ahead and despawn? We actually get that. Oh my god. Yeah, we didn't, but whatever. We're gonna upgrade this, but the reason I said we need the money is because we're gonna spend like tons of cash on Wonderfist trying to get this stupid Widow's Wine. Don't stay over there. Okay, I know how to line up my shot. Do it like right where the fire is about to go out. There we go. Oh God. All right, now we hold X on it. It's so weird, like it goes back up and it comes back down. But yeah, it's just wait. Wait a bit. Wherever it is. All right, there it is. There we go. Now we can. Now I'm gonna use. I'm obviously gonna use a freaking fire bow to upgrade to finish filling up the soul chest. I'm telling you, I'm not freaking dying in one round before my score. Not that it will change anything. But yeah. Wait, we have to freaking own this. Oh my God. No, put it back in. Oh my God. How, why do you keep on despawning and then turning into a full zombie? Stay half zombie. No, full zombie is bad. Alright, see, here's a glitch. I don't know, like, I think it might be patched. See, look, I like, it's weird. Right, yeah, here it is. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Get out of here, you freaking rat. Now let's just do this. Alright. I thought we could. I was just seeing something. I don't know what. Really don't know what I'm doing. I should have upgraded this. You know what? I'm not being stupid and I'm not using that. So let's just stick with the fire bow. God, it's so freaking sick. We need a bow, actually. Holy crap. That's what we really need. God, I can't pick it up. Ah! There we go. And we hold X on it, and boom. Holy crap, this is so intense. Give me my fire bow. I mean my lightning bow. Finally, back with my best friend. See guys, now once we get like a dango or a dredge with the lightning bow, then we are pretty much like good to go. We don't even have to do anything. Like, we can just stay in this area right here. It's where everybody trains and stuff, so yeah. But let's go get ourselves some speed cola. Oh my God. Get out of here. Now we're gonna go upgrade this thing, and then once we upgrade it, we're gonna... Or first, let's go get Wonder Frizz. Yeah, I think that would be a smarter idea. Go get Widow's Wand, I mean. That would be nice if we can go, if we can grab the whole entire Wonder Frizz machine, take all the perks out of it. But yeah, supply room. Ah, crap! We got teddy bear. Let's see where it goes. How many spots? That's like the only spot where I know where Wonder Frizz can be. Really don't know where it is anywhere else. What the frick is that noise? I think it was Wonderfist like regenerating. I think it's spawned over here. You know what? No, I'm not opening that door because that leads more zombies in, and that will mess up our training route. Plus, I'm not getting the stupid void bow. I think it's a piece of trash. I'm telling you guys. I'm just gonna be completely 100% honest with you guys. That thing's a piece of garbage. And my earphone just fell out. Hold on. Like seriously. Sorry for being so harsh. Sorry for all you void bow lovers. I'm sorry, that thing's garbage. Like, I literally died because, like, this one dude stole my bow, my lightning bow, out of the chest. And he let me die, basically. Wait, is it here? Hold on. It's called a trim. But yeah, and then he took my lightning bow, and then I took his stupid crappy void bow. And yeah, I literally died at least like 24 times with the thing. Like, I'm not even exaggerating. Seriously, 24 downs. But like at that point, I just didn't give a crap. I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna freaking watch some YouTube videos on my phone, and then get my XP once the game is over and be done. Crap, okay. Let's just do this. Or not. I don't know where Wonder Fizz is. See, yeah, it's right there. I knew it. But I don't see Wonder Fizz anywhere at spawn. Unless it's, over here, probably. Where is it? No. I don't know where it is. Oh my god. Let me just freaking... Is it in this place? No, I don't think it's in here. No, it's not in here. Crap, I don't know. It's in here, I know it. Come on. How is it not in- Okay, then it's at spawn. It's at spawn, okay? What? Screw it. I'm just gonna open this freaking thing. See where this leaves me, Mule Kick, I don't give a crap about you. One of the worst perks. I only like it on Origins because of the staff. But yeah, okay, yeah. I'm not opening that. Let's get some gobblegum. We haven't gotten any gobblegum. Crap. Okay. I should have taken out Arms Grace and like those other gumballs that you need other players to actually work. But yeah. Where is it? Let's get the exact location. Okay, it's probably out here. Obviously, if it's not inside, then it's probably gonna be outside. Oh my god, it's kinda like common sense. Wait, hold on. No, it's not. Wait, what the heck? What is that? Oh, that's part of the void bow, probably. Oh, that's probably what you shoot to start the void quest. Yay, I found out how to start the crappiest bow quest ever. Why did I ever look there? Sorry for being so negative about the stupid bow. Okay, it's literally right here. Oh my god, I knew it was right there. Okay. You know, give me my freaking widow's wine already, you freaking stupid piece of junk. What is that? I don't want that. Get out of here. Alright. What is that? I don't freaking want that. See, like, if this was in real life and the Wonder Fizz gave me a perk that I didn't accept again, then I would get a freaking... How did I already get the teddy bear? Well, anyways, I would get a baseball bat and smash it. Alright. Crap. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Really don't know what we're gonna do. I really just want to look at that message for some reason. Wait. I don't know why. You guys wouldn't mind if I look at it, right? You know what? Let's look at it. Oh, crap. But y'all are going to see my entire chat. Whatever, I don't know what's going on. Oh yeah, by the way guys, pause the thing. Actually, I'll just leave his channel in the description. Go subscribe to Boxing Gaming, because he's one of my friends, and he recently just started YouTube, and his channel is growing super fast. Like, he already has 8 subs, and he just started, like, freaking, I don't know, I think it was, like, 3 weeks ago. Like, for me, it literally took over, like, 2.5 months to get, like, 4 subs. But, okay. Now, where the heck is Wonder Fizz, alright? Whoa, what was that? Purple lightning. Oh, God. Come on. Where is it? Okay, there it is. Is it? Alright, here it is. Are you serious? It's gonna give us double tap? Again? For the freaking 3rd time? Yeah, I think I'm not gonna really... Wait, okay, is Widow's Wand even on here? Like, I'm being for real. Is it even on here? Didn't Panzer literally just come? I think he did. There we go. Alright, well... We should have at least upgraded this thing. Whatever. We can use our lightning bow to take out the zombies. Round 22, guys. See if we can beat it. Just you and me now, maggot addict. And the thing is, the reason I actually died on this round, and like, it was really weird because this was my first time actually getting the lightning bow, and I was about to record a gameplay, but like, my freaking sister called me to come do something, and like, I literally forgot to pause the game, and I seriously just dropped my controller and ran, and I was so stupid. Crap. Come on. See, we gotta stock this with these tents like 40 times easier. Come on. What is that? Max ammo? Okay, we're up fire this thing. I hope that's max ammo. Yeah, it is. Well, I don't want to fire the entire thing. Frick. Okay. You know what? Actually, forget this crap. Yeah, actually, you know what? Get out of here. I'm gonna do something. Nope, no, I'm not. Yeah, I am. Alright. So, yes, we beat our freaking goal. Yeah, so freaking exciting. It's not. But anyways, hopefully, we can probably get to the 30s. I don't think I'm gonna... I'm actually getting really tired. This is... What happens when I play zombies for too long and I get to a high round. But yeah. Let's just see how far we can go with this strategy. It's actually my first time doing it. So yeah. Come on. Don't freaking... I should really upgrade this, to be honest. I think it's pretty terrible. Remember, it's not upgraded. But it'll give me tons of points. Shoot. No, it's close. God, are you serious? Wow. Oh my god. Well, anyways, guys. Like I said, I knew we were just gonna beat it by like one round, but I already knew it was over once we went down, but anyways, that was pretty cool. I might actually make more of these gameplays, depending on how many views I get on this one, because I don't want to keep making the same video, so I'm not gonna get any feedback or any attention from it. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Drop a like if you enjoyed. For beating my high school by one round. And, yeah.